qualify for bankruptcy, you really just need to reside in your federal district for 180 days, or you have to own land in that particular federal district. The greater question is, what form of bankruptcy is going to be most appropriate for your situation? Depending on your income and the types of debts that you're trying to address, there are certain chapters that may or may not be a better fit for you.